amulets, armbands, and wristlets are worn by tribal communities for their aesthetic as well as defensive value. Bonda and Didai men are known to wear strips of coiled metal as armlets. While among communities like the Santal and Kand, these ornaments are worn mainly by women. The armlets are adorned with delicate motifs of flowers and may be decorated with coins. Kandh armlets are made to serve the dual purpose of weapons. Like the spiky bangles worn by Kutia Kandh and Gond, the Desia Kandh women wear armlets which are adorned with motifs and sharp spikes. These can be used for self-defense in case of attack and can cause injury to both animal and human assailant. Similar ornaments, heavy and crafted, sometimes with sharp ridges, may also be worn on the wrists. The Gadaba believe that such ornaments protect their women from animal attack.
Agukalare kono na bagho modhe manisaku bahut shikar korthila amo e jhemane se pindinanti bekore kagala pindanti hatore kodu pindanti ya koriba dara kono hue na bagho jete bele akraman kore bego beko ku jampine to ma mane kono koranti bodo bodo bola type ro bekore pindanti jete bele jampibo ba bekore kamudibo ବେକରେ ସେ ବଡ଼ ବଡ଼ ବଳା ଥିବ ଆଉ ତା ଦାନ୍ତ ବାଜିବ ନାହିଁ ବାଘ ବାଘ ପ୍ରାୟତଃ ଆକ୍ରମଣ କଲାପରେ ହାତରେ କାମୁଡ଼ିକି ଘୋଷାରି ଘୋଷାରି ନେଇଥାଏ ତ ସେହି ସମୟରେ କ'ଣ ନା ସ୍ତ୍ରୀ ଲୋକ ବଡ଼ ବଡ଼ କଡ଼ୁ ଯେଉଁ ପିନ୍ଧିଥାନ୍ତି ତା ଉପରେ କାମୁଡ଼ିକୁ ଘୋଷାରି ଘୋଷାରି ନେଲେ ତା'ର କିଛି କ୍ଷତି ହୋଇନଥାଏ ଲୋକ ଛଡ଼େଇକିରି ଆଣିଲା ପରେ ମଧ୍ୟ ସ୍ତ୍ରୀ ଲୋକ ବଞ୍ଚାଇ ହୋଇଯାଉଥିଲା
ଦ ଦେଶିଆ କନ୍ଧ ୱିମେନ୍ ୱେର୍ ସିମିଲର ରିସ୍ଲେଟ୍ସ ଅଫ୍ ବିଟନ୍ ମେଟଲ୍ ଆଜ୍ ଡୁ ଦ ଭୂମିଜ୍ These wristlets and armlets are made of silver, brass, aluminium, and white metal. Such ornaments continue to find favor both for their protective quality and aesthetics with tribal communities.